What's your good name?
Rashmi Rao.
Why did you join ISBR?
Because I felt it is one of the competitive business school around the town. And basically I'm from Maharashtra. And when I had a survey of the different B schools, so I felt ISBR was much more convincing to me rather than the other B schools.
What are the facilities provided at ISBR?
See, apart from educative facilities, we had different facilities like Six Sigma and Capstone, Tata Indian, National Game Setups, E-Week and all. Apart from that, we had a good accommodation for outsiders and then later on good campus facility.
Okay.
So it was good.
So how was the hostel life at
It was ISBR? Cool and rocking.
Tell me more about the placements at ISBR.
See, your placements at ISBR is good. It's good for the people who are studying well, who are getting good marks, who is competitive with the corporate. It's not like, you will get into B school and you'll get into a good job. It's like you have to work for it, then only you'll get a good job.
Okay. So what's the most memorable moment at ISBR?
See, the most memorable, every day was a memorable moment. Every day we had kind of fun with studies, with work, and the day was when I was placed from ISBR to one of the topmost industries in the world, that is Oracle India Private Limited.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All the best, Rashmi.
Thank you so much.